defense.
Your Honor, we appreciate the offer from the defense, but I think the jury ought to hear Dr. Thomas's qualifications anyway.
I'll allow it.
Your Honor, may I approach the witness?
Yes.
And Dr. Thomas, what type of treatment is customarily taken when someone is presented with these symptoms?
Well, these symptoms suggest a heart attack, so the first step would be oxygen therapy.
And why is that customary? Dr. Thomas, are you familiar with the medical records in this case?
Yes, I have reviewed the medical record for the plaintiff.
And upon your review of the record, was she having an anxiety attack?
No, she was having a heart attack, and if she had been treated accordingly, she would not be paralyzed or brain damaged.
No further questions, Your Honor.